John Cena recently got married to a Canadian woman named Shay, and many fans of John Cena have been wondering what will be next for the part-time WWE wrestler and now big-time Hollywood movie star. It's now been revealed that next up for John is fatherhood. It's no secret that John Cena has a special place in his heart for his millions of young fans, as he has made his number one priority in life to be a true inspiration and role model to them and remind them to never give up. But John, who is now in his 40s, never had any children of his own. But according to reports, that is all about to change, as the real reason why John Cena married Shay in a top secret wedding was because John's then girlfriend Shay got pregnant. And according to the report, John was elated with the news that he would soon be a father. But he didn't want his baby to be born to parents who were not married, as John is a bit old-fashioned. So, in the spur of the moment, John and his girlfriend went down to the county courthouse and got a marriage license, and then were married in a very small secret wedding ceremony, and became husband and wife. And soon, this husband and wife will become a father and a mother. The Fiend Bray Wyatt is known to scare little children when he appears on TV, so it's very shocking when the truth about The Fiend was revealed. On TV, The Fiend Bray Wyatt is the kind of character that can send shivers down the spine of people of all ages. But in real life, Bray Wyatt is actually Wyndham Rotundo, who is nothing like his frightening on-screen persona. Wyndham has four children. Two of them were with his ex-wife, and his other two are with former WWE ring announcer JoJo. Wyndham and JoJo had their first baby together in May 2019, and then, a year later, in May 2020, they had another baby. The reason behind Wyndham having two kids with JoJo so quickly was because he can only see the kids that he had with his ex-wife on the weekends, and Wyndham just couldn't live without kids in the house. So he and JoJo had two babies back to back. Charlotte Flair has been missing from WWE, and now it's been revealed why she has been gone for so long. Charlotte Flair met the man of her dreams in WWE, as her and Andrade are engaged to be married, and there are rumors that Charlotte took a leave of absence from WWE so her and Andrade could get married at a big wedding ceremony. But it seems that the worldwide health situation changed all of that, and instead of getting married, the couple has now decided to have a baby instead. And once the global health crisis is over, they will have the lavish dream wedding that both are dreaming of. Charlotte Flair is in her mid-30s, but she has never had kids, even though she has been married twice before. And she believes that during her current hiatus from WWE is the perfect time for her to get pregnant. Big changes are coming for WWE couple Otis and Mandy Rose. On WWE TV, Otis and Mandy are boyfriend and girlfriend, but in real life, they are not an actual couple. Instead, Mandy Rose is in a relationship with wrestler Tito Sabatelli, and the two live together. And rumor is that Mandy Rose is obsessed with becoming a mother, and she wants to have a baby with Tito. Mandy has lots of nieces and nephews, and when she is with them, it's more than obvious that she truly adores them, and she will make the kind of mother that every child should have. And as for Mandy's on-screen boyfriend, Otis, he has a real-life girlfriend who he might want to start a family with one day. And if they decide to do so, it's very clear that Otis will make a truly incredible father. Many of Otis's friends have kids, and he's known to them as Uncle Otis because of how much they love and adore him. As Otis is able to have fun with them, but at the same time, be the caring and tender Uncle Otis that they have come to look up to. There are brand new developments involving Becky Lynch's pregnancy, and fans want to know what it all means. In October 2020, it was announced that Seth Rollins had officially married Becky Lynch, as they are now husband and wife, and soon the happily married couple will become proud parents, as Becky Lynch is due to give birth in December 2020. And now, there are brand new reports that seem to point to the possibility that Becky Lynch will not give birth to just one baby, but two babies, as the report hints at the fact that Becky is actually carrying twins. But Seth and Becky are keeping this a secret from fans until after she gives birth, because the couple doesn't want to make a spectacle out of her pregnancy. Once Becky and Seth's twin babies are born, there is little doubt that they will be in good hands by having two amazing and caring people like Seth and Becky as their parents. Seth and Becky have a special place in their hearts for children of all ages, and whenever they happen to meet one of their young fans, you can easily see the love and caring that they have for them. Becky has mentioned in the past that one of the reasons why she is excited to have kids with Seth is because she can tell that he will make an outstanding father who will give his all to make sure that their children will grow up in a very loving home, and he will be there for them every step of the way. What do you think about John Cena and his wife having a baby? And what do you think about Becky Lynch's upcoming birth? Leave a comment and give me your opinion. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And be sure to click the bell notification so you are notified when we release our next video.